Tragedy on the 99 last night. A man is dead after a vehicle collided with a bridge near Perkins Avenue. It happened around 11:45 last night. A car reportedly crashed in the overpass of the 99 and blew up. According to a press release, the driver, a 30-year-old male, was speeding down the highway when he made an unsafe turn and drove off the roadway. He collided with the metal guardrail before crashing into the bridge. The driver sustained major injuries and died at the scene.
We did receive reports that he may have been weaving prior to the collision, so we are looking into that exactly. Could be drowsy driver, could be DUI. We do have witnesses, and we are talking to those witnesses as we speak.
CHP also wants to remind drivers that during this holiday weekend, it is important to drive safe, be aware of weather conditions, and plan your trips accordingly. The cause of the crash is still under investigation, and we will continue to update you here and online at turn23.com. And a reminder, the